Even though several countries start offering 5G services in their countries, the Indian government has not made any official announcement on the auction of 5G spectrum. However, the telecom operators have started conducting trials in the country, and soon DoT might come up with spectrum auction dates. However, the global internet testing firm Ookla believes that 5G can offer 10 times higher speed when it compared to 4G LTE networks. The firm said that it is impossible exactly how fast 5G will be for the average Indian user, as over exact spectrum allocation and rollout plans are not defined by the Department of Telecommunication, including the radio access network and improvement to the backhaul and transport network. But it's safe to say that it will bring a considerable bump to overall speed in the country. The new findings come at that time when India is gearing up for the 5G launch and trials have been started in the country. In addition, the firm highlighted that Thailand and Philippines have started providing 5G services in their countries in quarter 2 of 2020. Furthermore, the firm pointed out that internet download speed on the same network can be reached to 231.45 Mbps and 150.0 Mbps. On the other hand, the 4G network users are getting only 25.99 Mbps and 15.12 Mbps. Furthermore, the speed test firm added that Reliance Jio is also increasing its speed from the last 6 months. Ookla said in its report that operator median download speed have increased from 5.96 Mbps in March 2021 to 13.08 Mbps in June. Its upload speed and consistency score percentage of samples which exceed 5 Mbps download and 1 Mbps upload also saw a considerable improvement. On the other hand, the firm highlighted that it is important to know that India is far behind several countries in terms of launching 5G services. However, the firm believes that Indian telecom operators might be benefited as they can get network equipment at less prices. The smartphone companies have already decreased the prices of products so that the adoption of 5G devices can be increased in India. On the other hand, DoT is expected to commence the 5G auction discussion this week. The ministry likely to discuss the price of 5G spectrum bands and might plan to add new bands that will support the upcoming technology. The spectrum auction might take place in early 2022. This might allow Department of Telecommunication to get payment for the current financial year. For the unaware, TRAI fixed base price of bands in 2018, which is expensive, and telcos have refused to participate in the 5G auction. TRAI will be asked to give base price for all the spectrum available with the DoT, including airwaves, in the 5G band of 3300 37.50 MHz band for TRAI. So guys, that's all from us. Every day, keep watching Gizmo for all tech related news and updates. Thank you so much.